he gives about six or seven things. If there is no resurrection, here is the implication. And then he gives about six or seven things. If there is the resurrection, here's the implication. So it's very, very black and white. If Jesus is still in a tomb, we're the greatest fools that ever lived.